why? Why might you be interested in using live video? You know, maybe you're not like me. Maybe you wouldn't pull out your phone in the middle of a lunch meeting at Chick-fil-A and take a selfie. That's something I would absolutely do, no problem. But we're talking about live video. So why? One main reason to think about live video is you want to be able to think about the opportunity to have real life conversations, not just because you're making noise, not because you're wanting to be on Facebook Live or Periscope because someone said, oh, this is a great platform to be on, but because you get to have that real engagement in real time with people that hopefully can be your customers. You get a rapid like, know, and trust factor. We all know that we feel more comfortable buying services from or buying products from people that we have a connection with. You know, you all are no different than me, where you might go to Facebook and say, hey, does anybody have a recommendation on someone who does fences? And you get a couple people that said, hey, I know someone. They may message you. They may give you a phone number. They may give you a link to their Facebook page. But people are using social media as a new way to engage with businesses and to engage with brands. And I really feel that live video is giving consumers and giving customers a great opportunity in this form of marketing to have more of a voice. And you, as a business, can use the live feature of social media to be able to convey what you have in your business. Whether you want to convey your area of expertise, you can use this live video to, in a quicker time frame, gain that loyalty from potential customers. And you get to increase your engagement for events. So a lot of times people want to think about live video, but if they're having a real event with people there, they don't want to broadcast it live because they say, hey, well, this is a paid event, for example. Why would we want to put this on live video where someone could just sit in the comforts of their home and not come or maybe pay? Would that detour our attendance for in-person? And statistics show that when people have engaged with you in real time, they're getting more of the behind the scenes of the event when it's actually taking place. There is an increased likelihood that that person is going to come to your future event. So maybe no one, someone at local, they've never been to social media breakfast. You know, they may see a glimpse of the networking that can take place, the people that they can make, the relationships they can make, and they might be more prone to actually coming and experience the event that you have. And you get to grow your community. You know, social media, again, is a place for you to expand your audience, to go beyond just the people who currently already know you, and growing that community is a great way for you to be able to benefit from live video. A couple other opportunities, you can increase your influence in your area of expertise. Now, we're not asking you to change who you are and come out and do a pony show, you know, on live video just to kind of go along with the latest things that, you know, everyone might think is funny. But you get to say, you know, what is it that I know? What are the pain points of my customers or the people who I want to have as customers? And how can I leverage live video to help me accomplish that? And you get to reach a new audience. You get to go beyond your circle. You get to put that information out there in little nuggets to where then someone else who may not necessarily need your services, but they know a friend who's interested and they like the video and they like what you're sharing, and then they are prone to share it with their potential audience, which expands the people that you may have. And it's easy to consume. Raise your hand if you all get types of things in your newsfeed of sponsored content. Like you, if you ever paid attention and you see, okay, this is sponsored, whether it's a video, whether it's just a post. So marketers, businesses, us, we're wanting to get our message out there. But the more compelling you are to have an interest to stop and watch the video is what we want to be able to do, because we want people to follow us, not just because it's a numbers game. You know, you can increase your likes on social media and you can get more followers on Twitter, but is that really going to give you a return on your investment and grow your business? And live video can really help you do that.